And so the residential area might, and there's some bridges here. So let's put together.
Let me see a bridge. Let me see a bridge.
I got a house.
So the bridge go like right here.
What's this? Yeah. It's a garage.
That's a house,
bro.
It's got a neat roof on it.
Barn, a barn.
They got a barn down there.
You want to put it anywhere?
Yeah, you can feel a little groove that it fits into when you use your fingertips.
Wait, do I go like this?
Flip that over, Ben. There you go. Perfect. See how it fits nice and tight like that? That's what it
is. I need another bridge.
Joe's talking to Jerusalem.
This land is slippery.
It's slippery, yeah?
Yeah, we got.
So this is our watershed. What does the headwaters mean again? You guys, I'm going to test you. What does the headwaters mean again?
What are you doing to a cow?
What does the headwaters mean again?
He's barking spiders.
What does the headwaters mean again?
Barking spiders.
What does the headwaters mean?
Where they go?
The head of the waters.
The highest portion. So that would be up here.
But where's this boat?
This is cool.
This house probably goes down here.